Walker across. Durzi slings it behind the goal. Lazat checked by McWard. So it's Lazat, a wraparound, loose puck. They hack and whack. Kaliev denied it tight. It squibs in! It's Arthur Kaliev who breaks the deadlock.
I think it surprised everyone because I think it ends up bounce, drops. I think this goes right to the back. Yes, it does. I thought I saw it originally, if I can say it from up here. There was a delayed reaction on the ice, but it goes all the way in, and it goes in quite hard. And now it's in, and no one knows it is. Look at Kaliev. He doesn't even know it's in. He's kind of standing there, shaking his head, bang, right to the back. And so quick out. But it was hard, it was in.